Let's find out together. The first wort filtration is to separate the wort from the mash using the grain husks as the spent grain beds. The wort thus obtained is called the first wort or the first filtered wort. The quality of the first wort is very important. It is a sign to check the quality of the malts and the results of the mashing operation. Therefore, in the beer brewing process, great attention should be paid to the operation of the first wort filtration. First, send the hot water from the bottom of the louder tun to fill the gap between the false bottom and the bottom of the louder tun. The water surface is just barely covered by the false bottom to remove the air from the bottom space. While pumping the mash into the louder tun, the brewer should properly turn on the rake and stir it evenly. After that, let it stand for 15 to 25 minutes to make the spent grains settle on the false bottom to form the spent grains bed. After the spent grains bed is formed, regulate the pump speed by VFD controller to control the flow rate of the wort, and the filtration officially begins. Generally, when the filtration is halfway through, the spent grains bed will become tighter, the resistance will increase, and the outflow speed will drop significantly. At this time, turn off the pump and turn on the rake motor slowly to loosen the spent grains bed. Then continue to filter the wort until the spent grains are exposed, at which time the first wort is filtered. If you want to learn more about beer brewing, be sure to follow us.